of being at home. You know, you go to your family, you have like the, you know, family dinners and shit, you know, hanging out. My grandfather would, he would do the prayer over the meal. He would do the, because we would do Thanksgiving dinner, but we would also do Christmas. We just fucking found a reason to eat. We didn't give a fuck. If it was Saturday, let's have a fucking dinner, please, everybody. We gonna meet at my house, and we gonna have, my grandfather, he would pray over. My grandfather was funny because he was a pastor. So he wasn't praying. He was preaching. He was, all right, everybody, we're going to hold hands before we eat. Everybody, hold hands. Lord Jesus, I just want to thank you for blessing me with the family that I have, the structure that we live with right now, these kids, the food, Lord. Bless us. And then he would start getting personal with the, Lord, bless my firstborn daughter, Lord, so she can get off drugs. Learn how to be a woman without having to open her legs to every man, Lord. Jesus. All the kids in my family, like me and young, like we are, all of our eyes are open. Like we're looking at each other. Everybody else is closed. You're looking at my mom and shit, and my mom is just like, fucking, what did the tone say? He just keep going down the line. He got six kids. He would just go down the line. Lord Jesus, give my daughter the strength to handle this sorry nigga she married to now. Lord Jesus.